What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing some Road to the Show. And as you know, in case you don't know actually, we made it to the Major Leagues. We are now on the Phillies. Pretty excited about that. So you're seeing the league leaders here. I am going in as a pinch hitting opportunity, which isn't horrible. 10 home runs since my Major League debut. And we're losing 3-0 against the Rockies.
Center fielder, well, number 7.
Horrible.
Logan,
the Phillies are definitely
Ledesma.
Not the team I want to be on, but. If you guys want to see me get traded, let me know in the comments below. That's the big question. Also, leave a like on this video. Subscribe. Tell your friends about my channel. Road to 50 subscribers, guys. We are at 41, I believe. So, yeah. And also, guys, shout out to the Red Jay. It'll be on the screen right now, right over my head.
Leading off of the Rockies,
go check out the Red Jay's channel. He posts awesome MLB content. He's on the road to 500 subscribers, guys. Go check him out. And the reason I'm giving him a huge shout out is because I'm going to be doing a new series. It's going to be called Shout Out. Friday.
Third baseman,
so every Friday, Nolan I'm going to pick Arenado. Two people, maybe even three. Two or three people to shout out on Friday. And in order to get the shout outs Fridays, you have to be active in all my streams. And you have to let me know in the comments, leave likes on my video, subscribe.
Fielder,
and yeah,
Logan
just be active, guys.
Ledesma.
And chances are I'll put you in shout out Fat Friday. So. Alright, and we get a base hit there. Nice little piece of hitting there. Colby Rasmus, our manager, says to steal the base here. Maybe some showtime. Here we go. And nice jump. Catcher has a move on, and we are there as we steal second. And if you guys could, the big question is, let me know in the comments if you know how to get a trade. If you know how to get traded, let me know. Safe.
Oh,
that's how you tag up. That is how you tag up, you guys. I thought I was going to be out. I was just going to be a savage and do it. I probably shouldn't go. Oh, dude. I thought he was going to hit. My God. I honestly tried to go back. So you can see my close up there.
The first baseman, Derek Dietrich.
So guys, the Shout Out Friday series will start this Friday. This upcoming Friday, so make sure you're active in all my videos and all my streams. Yeah, where the heck is the ball? Oh, okay. So yeah. And I believe today is Tuesday. So if you guys want to get a shout out, be active. Yeah. I'll probably make another video like later today, and I'll let you guys know how the Shout Out Friday series is gonna
leading
work.
Off for the Phillies. But center fielder.
Oh, here
Logan
it is. Here it is. Base hit. Okay. That's what we're used for. That's what we're used for. See, in Double A and Triple A, I would probably just go 2 on that. But we're in the majors, dude. We gotta be professional. Full
left
count,
fielder.
We're moving on the pitch. Full count, go. Don't pop it up. Ball 4, that was pretty close. Alright, if you guys enjoy my Road to the Show videos, let me know by leaving a like on this video. Let's try to get 15 likes on this video. I know that's kind of big, but I know you guys can do it. We're going to score on that. Dang it. Oh. That was close. Just tried to get our first run
center
of the game.
Fielder, number 7.
Would have been 2 outs
Logan
anyway, so might as well try it. And there's a bomb. Nah. Off the wall. No, that's gone. That's a nice piece of hitting there from Logan Ledesma. As I said before, I know 15 likes is a little much, but I think you guys
center
can do
fielder,
it. I honestly
Logan
think you guys can do it.
Ledesma.
Get up, nope. That's alright. Still losing. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna... Whoa, look at that. Real life picture of, I believe, Philadelphia. And we lose this game. I did have
the
a bomb. Let's train.
Ball game this afternoon.
Let's train some.
Rocky. Two runs on four hits.
Let's get my power up
they
there.
Left four men on base.
Dang it. What's my speed
for
at?
Philadelphia, four runs.
All right. We're at 99
hits.
Plus
no
nine. So
they
we had 108 speed. That's really good, guys. 108 speed for the speedster.
Batting
okay.
Third, center fielder.
Runner at first.
Logan,
can we get that runner
Ledesma
over there? Hopefully. Here's the pitch. Oh, that cutter. Okay. Now I know what he's doing. Lay down the bunt? Nah, I'm just kidding, guys. We ain't gonna lay down any bunts. Pitch out. I don't know if I agree with that. A pitch out. 73 speed. If he goes, that's just. If he goes, I'm gonna be pretty mad. Oh, just foul there. And yeah, so after this game, we're gonna go check if we can get traded. If we can, that'd be great. But I hope you enjoy these Road to the Show videos, and also the extra pizzazz that I'm starting to put on the videos. If you guys have a PS4 and you're trying to start a YouTube channel, maybe I'll teach you guys how to use Share Factory, which is where I put music and captions and stuff on my videos. So maybe I'll show you that next video. If we get 15 likes on this, I will show you that next video. That ball is over the... No, that's going to be caught by the second baseman. Go over and congratulate him. Good job, buddy. Nolan Arenado is now up. Might as well just scoot
the
back.
The batter, number 28. Third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
Here's the pitch. Swung on. Shallow center. Shortstop got that. Two outs. Still the runner at second. Good job, buddy. Derek Dietrich.
Leading off for Colorado. First baseman, Derek.
There's number seven.
Dietrich.
Up close and personal. Here is the pitch. Swung on right to center fielder, Logan. Well, the yellow, I got poor reaction on that because I ran the wrong way. Because I'm that smart. All right. 0-0, bottom
leading
of the fourth.
Inning,
here's the pitch.
Fielder,
oh, guessed it.
Logan
he
Ledesma.
Gave it to me. That's going to be an out. That's enough. 0-2 with two flyouts in this game. Still nothing, nothing.
Seven,
both teams only
Logan
five hits in this
Ledesma
game. 73 speed back on first base. Guess the pitch. Waited on it beautifully over the shortstop's head. He's going 3. No, he's not. No, he is not. A single for Ledesma. That's going to work. That'll work. Colby Rasmus is a dynamite player. That's
the
good to have him
fielder,
on the
number 30,
Phillies.
Colby Rasmus.
Go ahead and go on the pitch.
Zero.
Strike 3 is called. Still nothing, nothing. Unless they scored. Oh, we scored 2-0.
Number 9. Second
top of the 7th. DJ
LeMahieu
is now up. And here's a swing. And that's gone. That is gone. See if anyone makes a nice grab. Can you see it? 409 for DJ LeMahieu. 1-2, top bottom of the 7th. No outs. Lead off hitters up.
Center
hopefully
fielder,
we can get something
Logan
going here.
Ledesma.
Oh, there's the pitch. There's the pitch. Waited on it nicely. That's a triple. That's a triple. Easy triple. No, not easy. Not easy whatsoever. Safe, though. Triple. Colby Rasmus, come on, dude. Lead off triple. I need
left
you to drive
fielder
me in, dude.
Colby.
No, I'm not stealing. Too important of a run to steal.
Right.
And Colby Rasmus strikes out for the second straight time.
The batter number 24,
come
second
on,
baseman, Richie Del Carmen.
Right. Oh, and he strikes out two outs now. Oh, the infield will play back as they will try to get the out at one.
Now batting.
Right now with two outs because my teammate struck out. Might as well try. When your teammates can't hit, you might as well try still. Here's a quick tip for you guys. If it does not give you the lead at the beginning, chances are, like I got lucky there, chances are you're not going to be able to do stuff. Safe. Let's go. We steal home. As the catcher just plain missed the tag. And the Phillies win. The Phillies win 3-1 as we returned to the clubhouse. We were 2-for-4 on the day with a single and a triple as we stole home. So this is nice. This is nice, guys. If you enjoyed these Road to the Show videos, make sure to let me know by leaving a like and subscribing. And yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Show went down.
A hitter on a hot streak receives kudos so from his batting coach.
I'm putting on for us lately, Logan. Thanks, coach. Keep it up, slugger. No problem, bro. Alright, so let's see if we can get traded. Remember, somebody told me, and saying gameplay options? Apparently, I don't think so. But, possibly. I doubt it, though. Alright. Nothing there. Okay. So make sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe. And make sure you're active so you can be in Shoutout Friday. Peace, guys.